Play-Doh. Hey guys! Today we are going to be playing with Play-Doh. And this Play-Doh packet has red, orange, blue, and purple. So we are going to test out what we can make out of this. This is kind of like a little kid thing, but I thought I could do it. Since it's holidays, I'm going to try to figure this out how to open it. Since it's holidays, I might like a pretty cool thing. So yeah, can't wait. Oh my gosh, are you open this? Okay, I've opened it. Oh, doesn't that just smell so good? Okay, so let's open it like that. We have pink, I guess. Orange, I guess. Blue, I guess. Purple, I guess. So, let's open up blue. What should I make out of this? Let's make a snowman. So first I'm gonna get a little bit of it. I'm gonna pull it up now and then. So I'm ready to keep on rolling. I'm gonna keep on rolling it up until it's a good amount of size, till it's a round. Woo! Play-Doh. And I like how it bounces. It's fun. Okay. So you got that one done. That's pretty cool. Well, it was in the garage. So I want to keep on rolling this up. I'm like a really good stop in point. I have to push this down a little bit so it'll stick. Still, I want it to look really cool. Okay, the head now. We might not have all the materials for the head, but we at least got to the head. Okay, so now I'm gonna push this down so that the snowman could sit on it, or stand. There you go. So now the snowman is standing on some snow. So I'm gonna move that right there. Okay, that I'm gonna save. Now I'm gonna get the orange out for the nose. But a nice little eyes made out of snow. Is it so wrong? Stuck out. I do make this stronger. Okay. So I'm just gonna get itty bit for the nose. Snowman doesn't look a lot good with that blue stuff around it. Only needed that little itty bit. So that's what it looks like so far. The new snowman come together. Okay. So next, I am gonna open up pink. Pink is gonna be blue. So pink, I just need like an itty couple little dots. Place it down. This is what I meant. I say my snowman is looking really good so far. So then I'm using like every single color. Like it's fun. Then I'm gonna do the eyes out of purple because it's the most colored dark. So I'm gonna put that right there. And let's make it a little smaller. I'm gonna put that right there. Then I'll use the other end and put it right there. Then I'm gonna do the nails. I don't know if I should make it just like. Now I'm gonna make it into tiny little dots. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. We love you and your friends. We're having a good Christmas and a Happy New Year. I'm gonna have to take off the head. Sorry, Frosty. This even is Frosty. Don't know my beard. Real Frosty. Don't know. Than the hands. I'm using hands. Come right up, Frosty. Get your hands when it's ready. So yeah, I'm gonna keep on rolling this up. And if you guys didn't see the onion challenge, I'll leave that down in the description down below. So right now I'm just gonna make the arms as good as I can. Try to push this down a little bit more so it connects to the body parts. Don't want it to be too fat, Frosty. So yeah, if you guys also didn't see my first ever video, I'll also leave that down in the description down below. It's a weird Frosty. Well, we finished the snowman. Bring that up. Alright, next we are gonna make a candy cane. So, candy cane is gonna be made out like. It's made some out of orange. Wait, I just got a perfect idea! We use pink and blue. Since pink is the closest to red, oranges, we're gonna use pink. And since blue is closest to green. I'm gonna put these out like this. Just stretch them out with my hands because the table's not really working. So yeah, I'm gonna keep on decorating my candy cane. It's not the best candy game. but yeah. It's not the best I've ever done. But I'm gonna keep on doing stuff. Now we can start smoothing it together. So, I made a candy cane, and I made Frosty, my most evilest creation. Okay, now, let's. Do you want to build a snowman? I hope you guys like this video. If you guys did, give it a thumbs up and give it a comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe either. If you guys want to get Play-Doh for the Christmas and the holidays, go ahead and go. I'll leave that down in the description down below too. And if you guys like my evil Frosty the Snowman, my pinky look pretty. I'll leave that down in the description down below too. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, I already said it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!